Third down long.
It was Chris Savko that made the initial play. Here's Birch taking a shot down the middle, and it's caught. And taking a couple of hard hits is Brett Birch, but he's able to make the catch, and we have a marker down, probably going to be on the hit on Springdale as he took two hard pops, but he holds on to it.
Quarterback Brad Birch, very calm, very poised, sees his brother in the middle of the football field. Look at that, four dynamos there, but Brett holds on to the football, takes a shot to the helmet.
Birch with the snap on second down and long. Pump fake. Now he's going to roll out to his right. Looks downfield. He's going to tuck it under. Now try to cut back to the middle of the field. Stay on his feet. Cross the 35-yard line. Great job by Brad to even get something out of it, at least get up the field a little bit. There's a nice pass on the money, and that's going to be close to a first down as he hits Toby Klein, the 5'9 senior.
Yeah, coming into tonight, leading receiver, 16 grabs, 257 yards, three scores.
Maybe a little of a broken play there. Burst going to take a shot to the end zone. A diving catch. Is he out?
What a
no,
catch.
Touchdown! What an incredible catch by Toby Klein. It looked like he may have been out of bounds, but the official says, nope, it's a touchdown.
Lays out in the side of the end zone. Take a look at the replay. Brad Birch looking for somewhere to go. He sees Toby Klein come alive and go towards the side. Look at Toby outstretched, arms, fingertip, catch, hauls in the football, touchdown, Jeanette. What a throw and catch, Jeanette.
On the money as well. Only where he could make a great diving catch could Toby Klein. He did so, and it's a 21-12 game. Three wide receivers set this time for Birch in the offense. It's a play fake, and Brad's going to go to the middle of the field, wide open receiver, and that is caught by Kalen Piskar, and Spanky has a first down inside the 20-yard line. Good to hear from you, buddy, on Facebook. Birch loads up, fires, and he has his man to the near side. That's Toby Klein making the catch. All right, here we go. Birch, empty set. On second down, Birch wants to throw it, throws to the left side. The pass is caught. Is he in? No. Official says he is not in, does Toby Klein, even though he was able to haul that one in.
Definitely made the catch. Look at the replay. Toby Klein has done his damage over there on that side of the field. And what a pass by Brad Birch. Put it where only Toby could catch it, and he did.
Early stages of the fourth quarter. Birch on second down and long wants to throw it. He's going to take a shot here down the near side, and almost making the catch is Brett Birch.
Brett Birch involved in the offense, and Brad just peeled back and threw it up there, and not a bad look, but just a little bit.
Hawks trail by four. Birch wants to throw it, fires left, has his man as he completes it to Klein out there. Klein, dipsy-doo, picks up the first down. Kennedy again, the running back. Maybe a bad snap. Birch is going to run with it, though. Look for a block from Kennedy. Runs to the right and gets taken down at the 15-yard line.
Yep.
Birch takes the snap, rolls out to his left. Brad looking, firing, wide open receiver, and a sliding catch is made on the far side of the field. Nice grab by Brett Birch. Those two know one another a little bit.
Yes, 6:26 remaining here in the football game, but Brad does a nice job here, running to his right, sees his brother break out, and finds him.
Nice throw.
Yes, absolutely.
First down and goal from the eight. Birch with two receivers to the right, plus a wing. Brad's going to run to his left. Has some room out there, tries to get to the pylon. Does he get in? Yes,
he's
touchdown!
In.
8-yard touchdown run for Brad Birch. What a well-designed play, Anthony. Two receivers to the right, plus a wing. Birch takes the snap and runs to the left and scores from 8 yards out.
You put Roberto Smith Jr. back into the football game to the left of Brad. So all of a sudden, if you're Springdale, oh, what's he doing in there now? Well, guess what? He's going to do nothing but supply a nice block and a little decoy here. Look at Roberto Smith Jr., number five, block, and in goes Brad Birch. Puts a little stiff arm there and gets into the end zone. 6 points for the Jayhawks. Fantastic effort.
Brad Birch doesn't run the ball a whole lot, but he's able to score from 8 yards out and give Jeanette a 32-28 lead. Birch on third down and four. Barks. Brad takes the snap, fakes the handoff. He's going to run with it to the right side, and Birch will get down to the 10-yard line. It should be enough for a Jayhawks first down. We're playing football. We see a great game tonight. This is Western PA football at its finest.
Absolutely.